The name is Nana Kobina Nketiah VI.
Alright, so Nana is here to do the cutting that will enter the exhibition. If you know Nana, he's a historian. He's a repository when it comes to history. So you can get more knowledge from him. So after that, maybe you have some interaction with the distinguished guest here to do the cutting. So let's welcome Nana Kobina Nketiah VI. Paramount chief of Essikadu in Western region.
Presented for Fynn, I have to prepare to show. So this young man's never prepared. It's a work we should all encourage. It's the kind of work that one way or the other we should find means of supporting and getting into. Keep our heritage. We don't know the importance of pictures. Till one day, when we are gone, and others come after us, the pictures sometimes tell better stories. You know, you capture a person at a particular moment, in time, and it's a moment that you may gloss over in just looking at films. So, I've seen him over. I used to be the chair of this museum a long time ago. When I was a younger man, a few gray hairs and so on. The kind of work he's doing, if you look at Fynn's history, you see the ancient works that are praying chroma, the chroma's time and post, and sometimes you get happy to even to see them because they're part of you. If we look into slavery and we see the people who've been lynched on those streets, I think quite recently I was giving a speech here in Cape Coast, and I was saying that African leaders need to keep the pictures of lynched Africans across the world so that they would know that that is the reason why we cannot fail. If you've seen your ancestors being tortured by some other groups, then you know that this must never happen again. Always tell them. That's why the year of 400 year return, giving Fynn a space. I'm a member of the PANAFEST Directorate, not Secretary, but Directorate. I was very happy that we gave Fynn this space to do his exhibit for the 400 year return, because it's also being captured on his, I call it the magic camera. And one day, 400 years, I hope the films can be presented. Others will come and see what has been done. There used to be an African-American here called John Feeling, and the kind of pictures that he shot at a particular time in our history, you'll just be amazed when you see them. Another friend of mine, but he's also gone, he was living at Osu, has such iconic pictures of Ghana, you know, that when you see them, you say, but who did this? I just hope that kind of magic could be felt by Fynn Wesson in the very near future. So it's quite an honor to stand here and declare that Fynn exhibits is now open to the general public.
Let's give him a round of applause. Thank you. Thank you.